So we still have to feed the little girls separately. So sometimes I have to bring them out and put them back in the eggs pen, even though they're free range, but I have to lock them in here because otherwise those big girls want to eat all the baby's food. Even though they don't look like babies anymore, they look like big girls. They're still only 14, 15 weeks. So we have to try to keep them separate. Just while they eat. And when they're done eating, I'll let them out.